falling from the sky. Outside, look up and drink until my belly's full. This is it. What if this is the end of days? Am I ready for that? Am I ready to stand in front of my maker and say, I'm proud? I'm proud of what I've done. Let me in. Should I just find the nearest homeless shelter? Treat everyone to my world-famous flapjacks. Or maybe I should start carving that surfboard I promised myself I'd build. Just ride this crazy wave. On and on and on. My fire burns out. I bet I can move this glass with my mind. But I'd be afraid of what it meant if I could. There's all sorts of things we don't understand about the brain. Who knows what kind of power I've got lurking around up there? Maybe then me in your head just isn't producing consciousness at all. Maybe it's just a filter. Like an old McMurdo Silver. Picking up radio frequencies. Does that mean someone else is in control? Universe is a big place. We can't be alone on this tiny blue planet. In its own solar system, surrounded by billions of solar systems. In a galaxy, surrounded by billions of galaxies. Infinite combinations of matter and energy. With infinite possibilities. They picked Ben Affleck to play Batman. Close my eyes. Take a deep breath. And think about the sweet slice of pie I ever ate.
Surely this is all for me. This is what I mean when I'm talking about time, and death, and futility.
The honorable thing for our species to do is deny our programming. Stop reproducing. Walk hand in hand into extinction. One last midnight, brothers and sisters opting out of a raw deal.